Wrecking Crew, traditional white and black and silver. Chiefs come out with the single set backfield. They stand out stud Martinez. He said for the Wrecking Crew, stand out cornerback and read it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back for the opening drive for the Chiefs. That's in black and gray, and the Wrecking Crew in white and black. First and 10 for the Chiefs. We're underway. That's the whistle. Rodgers drops back, clicks motion. Quick handoff, and it's bottled up in the backfield. He is number 36 in the Wrecking Crew, 3 yard loss. Second and about 13. Vargas comes out in a shotgun with Red next to him. Oh, a little confusion, false start. It'll be a reset down. Chiefs. Sets back, 36 on the rush. Vargas steps up, shoots a holler, and it's incomplete. Pass intended for number 19. Marcus on the... Third and 13 for the Chiefs. Vargas in the shotgun with Red next to him. Swings out the backfield, looking, still looking. Runs. Oh, big pancake block by number 3, Ricky D. It's fourth down, ladies and gentlemen, fourth down. Okay, now Wrecking Crew gets the first look out. They call the timeout. Led by number 19, McQueen, Patterson Holmes, standout quarterback. And the Chiefs is led by the defense of Drew Guido and Big Mo Ramadan. Fierce front three, I'm sorry. Looks like Wrecking Crew made a big key pickup in the big tight end from the Geek Squad. It's about 6'7". Cool with wide receiver A-Rod, one of the most prolific catchers that I have ever seen in town beef. Good route running, strong, sends it in motion, hands the ball off, up there, and he is gone nowhere. Stopped by that big black defense, led by Drew and Big Mo. Motion with A-Rod, takes the handoff pass. Got a man scoring the corner in, wide open. It is, this is a little bit over. Shotgun set. A-Rod to the right, Twins left. The Queen draws back, looking, shoots a holler, incomplete, and it is intercepted. It is intercepted by number 11 of the Chiefs. He breaks free. Got a man open. He might go. He will go. He will go. He will score. He will score. Chief goes up front on the interception. Pick six. I don't believe it. I do not believe it. Whoa. And just like that, the New Jersey Chiefs have struck first. Wow. Gotta love town beef. Comes in a traditional pistol offense, slight to the right. Martinez is the leading back. Quick draw, looks around. Hello. What a pass from Sirica.
They ain't gonna give it to
them. Slight pass right there. Well, a defensive holding.
Let's go, defense.
I don't know. Why you got that?
Picks on the luck, and he goes nowhere. wow, this Chiefs defense is the real deal. Like I said, led by Big Mo, Drew, Red, and Little Ramadan. Second and about eight. Same set backfield. McQueen dropped back to the pass. Tip drill. And it's tip. Wow. And Drew calls. He's not no quarterback. Wow. Maybe that five-yard rule is going to show these guys who can really play this quarterback position. You might be a standout in semi-pro, NFL, high school, but when it comes down to town beef, you really have to play an athlete to be a quarterback. Third down and about eight for Wrecking Crew. Nine trips to the right for Wrecking Crew. Tight end with Booby Miles. Drop back the pass. Great protection. Rolls out of the pocket. Looks for room. It's covered by Red. Shoots a holler down to A-Rod. Turns around. And it's incomplete. Yeah, good call. Two flags on the field. Don't know what it is. One looks like a personal foul, late hit, and one looks like a pass interference. Third down, and which was nine, turned into about 40-yard gain for the Wrecking Crew. Got a pass interference and a late hit. Quarterback fake, looks in, breaks a tackle, saw his feet, and he is bottled up for a short, maybe a 2-yard gain. Second down. Additional power eye. Hardbody is the fullback. Oh, inside counter to Hardbody. Gets to the field, drops a mouthpiece, and he gets about 3 yards. Five for the Wrecking Crew. Shotgun set. Bring it back with pass. Blitz up the middle. Got him. He breaks free, and he's up and running. Pure speed? No. Looking for the crackback. Still on his feet. And it looked like he stepped out of balance, ladies and gentlemen. And he's bottled up. He's bottled up. And I don't believe it. The Chief, New Jersey Chiefs defense are having a standout game. One pick six and one fourth down stop. Watch it, because this is when the confusion starts for Wrecking Crew. They start to point the fingers. Hopefully they can keep themselves together and keep the composure and get it together. First down, Chiefs. Broken out right. Broken out left. Looks like a counter. No, it's a pitch to Martinez. He's bottled up by number 36. That's another standing tackle by number 36 in the backfield. That's his second tackle for a loss. Number 36 for the Wrecking Crew. Got second down and about 13. Tight left, broken eye. Motions out to single set backfield. Marcus dropped back pass. Nowhere to look. Tips the ball, and it is incomplete. Pass intended for Martinez. Number 21 on a tip pass. Wise for Wrecking Crew. Third and about 14, ladies and gentlemen. Third and 14. Chiefs come out into a twins right. Shotgun motion with Red from right to left. Vargas snaps the ball, looking to pass. Got a man, and it's complete by Red. He shakes and bakes, and it looks like he would not get the first down. Looks like he would be shook, man, maybe 1 or 2 yards. Chiefs line up with the trips to the left, but also the tight end right. Singles motion left to right, looking to pass, and it's incomplete. You got a turnover on downs. Looks like a back connection. Bad connection from Vargas to Red. First and 2 on the turnover on downs for the Wrecking Crew. Single set backfield. Motion with A-Rod. Looks like it's going to be a toss, maybe. No. Put it back key. Oh, my goodness gracious. No, he did not just do that. Whoa. That looked like a basketball move. Jesus. McQueen put a move on number 90. Second down for Wrecking Crew. Single set backfield. McQueen directing the offense. Incomplete. Single set shotgun. McQueen directing it to empty backfield. Draw back the pass. Free rush. Looking around. Steps up. Shoots a holler. And it's no good. No good. Fourth. Empty backfield. McQueen is trying to orchestrate a conversion of fourth down and maybe about 2-3 yards. Goes through the Canes. Draws back the pass. Looking. Steps up the middle. Wide open. Shakes it bake. And he is made for the first down. First down by McQueen. What a great run. He's a standout athlete, ladies and gentlemen. First down. Comes back to pass. Looking for a receiver. Chased out the pocket. Goes back into the pocket. Looks back down. Shoots a holler to a wide open number zero, and it's incomplete. Pass intended for number zero for the record crew. So we got second down for the record crew. And 10. Power eye formation. Pendleton. With a 2-yard gain. I just don't understand that play right there. You got 2-down linemen with an eye backfield versus a 3-down lineman and you try to run. Single set backfield. As McQueen trying to call the Canadian in the audible to get the defense a little shifty. Shift by the defense. Option. Keeps it by itself, and it might be music to the 20, 15, 10, 5, and he is into the end zone for a touchdown. A 45-yard scamper by McQueen, and Record Crew has knotted this game up. So after the touchdown run, 40-yard scamper by McQueen, he goes for the second down, one-point conversion.
Last time in.
Hardbody at the quarterback. Broken eye to the right. Pass. Looks. Two people open. Looking. Shoots a holler. And it is incomplete. It's incomplete. Chased down by the stud for the Chiefs, Big Mo. And we are knotted up like the knots on B.J. Head. First and 10 for the Chiefs. Broken eye to the left. Tackle. It's our counter. He's bottled up by Booby Miles. I was waiting for that name to be called his name all day. Booby Miles with the fisherman hat on, and he's here all day. He is revved up now. Big tackle by Booby. Quick pass to Red. Got him in a man open. Oh, what a stiff arm! What a stiff arm right there by Red. Good, great job. Break it up. Let's go. Rockets about to pass, picks up the bridge, looking, slips down. Oh, the turf monster grabbed him. We got fourth down and about 4. 10 for the wrecking crew, with about maybe a minute or less left in the first half. The green comes out in the shotgun, single set backfield, twins to the left. A-Rod and Hardbody. Here's a draw up to the right side. Got room to the middle, to the outside, and he is slammed down to the turf by number 8, Red. Well, it looks like a 3-yard gain. 4, I stand corrected. Second and about 7. Shotgun. Queen dropped back the pass, fixed the ball to 24. Looks for a wheel route pass. Shoots a holler to number 6, Pimenty. He breaks the tackle. Looking one-on-one, and he is brought out of bounds at about the 35-yard line. 25-yard gain for McQueen. Well, we got 6 seconds, so this play looks like will be the last play of the half. Fakes the pass, looks back, looking, fires a shot, a holler, got a man right, he gets the ball, and he breaks free! I don't believe it! I do not believe it! Touchdown, star. McQueen, the A-star, and just like that, the New Jersey Wrecking Crew has went up 12-6 on a last-minute score from A-Rod, catches the ball. Wow. As time expires in the first half. Alexa, go for the two-point conversion. 12-6 in favor of Wrecking Crew. Is that you?
Let's go, D! Let's go!
So it looks like the referee is evening out the field, the playing field. Shotgun. Big action. Steps up in the pocket. Oh, what a. Oh, my goodness. He put a move on Big Mo and put him down to the canvas, and the face that he looks at, wow, what a great move. R.I.P. Sean Teller, what a move. Jesus Christ.
Tight, launch tight. Joel. Yo, Joel, bro.
Come on.